This is the world's most over-engineered battery holder. Let me explain. You start off by 3D printing all the parts needed for the mini jack. It will require quite a bit of assembly, but it's worth it just for the fun factor. You also have the Euro pallet. Then you have the crate, put the batteries in, cover it up, put the jack in, turn the screw to lift the jack, and see you later.